Hello and welcome to Death Loop. I've been looking forward to this before the PS5 even came out. It got pushed back. It's almost been a full year since the PS5 came out. But it's here now, and I am going to try to break the loop. In case anyone's interested, I'm on the road right now, which means online play is not super practical.
I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here?
I am out of here. Okay. So let's run. He's a dog. Alright, cool. Got a little jumpy boy if we need it.
Break. Break the loop. You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name? Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name?
It's me, I'm you.
Great, of course you are. Okay, feels familiar.
This place is mine.
It's like a shipping magnet, tight grip on the paintbrush.
This is creepy.
Any scientist never stuff works in. Oh, these are the targets. What's a slab, though? Masquerade slab. Okay. Oh, The invisible one is definitely the one I'm most concerned about right off the bat, but I guess we'll see.
Black. Must be the low season. I'm gonna need this, I think.
Target device, hold L1 to hack it. Okay. Oh, you're making me do it? Okay. You know the code?
I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What?
There it is. I thought that was the options button. You don't know any code.
Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt.
Yeah, I dig that. They're pointing a fucking spotlight at it.
Let's go find this code.
Well, how do I? Oh gosh, okay. I was going to suggest, like, this guy doesn't remember anything and he's okay just killing someone, but cool. They addressed it. I gotta keep my eyes up now that enemies exist. I'll be back tomorrow.
Why can't I remember?
Sprint, sprint, sprint. I wonder if the clock's already ticking on this day. On this day! Can I get through that little crack? Okay. Down, tag an enemy, mark them on the screen. Okay. So if I'm like... go see if I could do anything with that car. Still might. Bright gold stripe.
Exactly. But if you could just
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me!
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't have.
You want to break the loop, right?
Yeah. I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine. I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry.
Still there?
You never said that before.
We did.
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
I'm so confused. Why does she want me to break the loop if she's actively trying to stop me from doing so? I mean, you know, I guess kudos to the game for getting me in Colt's headspace where I don't know what's going on.
What are you doing? Is this going to be a productive day or not? Library, choppity fucking chop.
Never said that before. So far, I like that voice actors. Never said that before. All right, I'm coming. Can I have candy? No. This is not a library. Might be upstairs. Probably is. There are books here. But one bookshelf does not a library make, I guess. Protect the loop? No. The protocol. Protect the loop. Break the loop.
That's not the library, Colt.
How would I know?
All right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello?
Shit.
Well.
Huh. Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever.
She said not to. Oh, okay. She specifically said not to. Loop number one, don't know, don't care. Fun way to introduce you to your first death.
I just dropped my stuff. What kind of fucked up world is this?
And now,
okay.
Round two.
Get the postcard. Get off the beach.
You know what? You know what everything is. You can just hang out.
Same morning. Same fucking radio show.
Hey. And this is kind of the point. Each loop, you get better. I can't believe I fucking... What was that? Take me. Five, two, three. There's no way I would have seen that.
Shit, I'm gonna need some more ammo.
someone put this.
Whoa! What the fuck? Wow. Okay. What is this? It's cold and weird. Okay. Here you go.
Okay. Guess I will. Okay. Here we freaking go! So I could get that invisibility slab. Oh my gosh. Hold up.
Dorsey Square, second
floor.
Hello? Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colden. You decide to go to fucking Updon?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras on.
The radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an end.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This cold folk don't talk.
By the way, everyone recognizes you're stupid.
Looks like we're good now. Okay. I missed what she said. Hopefully it wasn't critical.
Freestyle up down. This whole place is connected to those tunnels.
Kill everyone. Death died here?
Good.
Whoops. I get to try that again. But I still have the gun? That's dope. Oh, there's a second one there. I didn't expect to get to keep the gun. I also don't know how to use the fizz pop. I've got plenty of it, but that's nothing. Charge your shot by holding R2. Well, well, well. You want me dead? Where is my healing items? All these freaking fizz pops. I don't know how to use it. Is he coming? I don't like that. Oh, you just used them at the time. Gotcha. This doesn't feel the most I feel like I'm so new right now that I'm not super learning anything this playthrough. Which is a shame. That's true. Whoa. Interesting. Can I climb? No, I cannot. Can I enter? No wolf here. Early for the party. Shit. Only 5 shots, not a fan of that. All right. Oh, well, that's nice.
Maybe there's another way in.
Nope.
This is supposed to be my place.
But Frank,
another fucking code.
All right. Too bad. Good morning, everyone. Of course, decided to break the loot. Why would he do an ass backward things like that?
These guys are obnoxious.
Alright. You still up?
So Zeus run from a control room. This is too easy. Way too easy.
Oh boy. I feel like I made a pretty good escape right there. I was hoping this day would end soon and I could stop the thing, but
those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complexes.
Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Oh boy, okay. So that's where I'm gonna have to end this episode. I did die once. But it's alright, it's cool. Time progresses. And that's where, yeah, like I said, that's where I'm going to have to end it. So, as always, thank you for watching. Hope to see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.